The world's biggest and most powerful space telescope was launched today on a mission unlike any other to see the first objects formed in our universe just after the Big Bang. A rocket carrying NASA's James Webb telescope blasted into space from the coast of South America. It is 100 times more powerful than the Hubble Space Telescope, which was launched 3 decades ago. But as Mark Strassmann tells us, hundreds of things have to go right before the Webb telescope can take a single image.
From its perch a million miles beyond Earth, the James Webb Space Telescope will glimpse the dawn of time like nothing before it.
The universe is this 13.8 billion year story, and we're missing some key paragraphs in the very first chapter.
NASA astrophysicist Amber Strawn hopes Webb's discoveries will fill in the blanks.
We will hopefully be able to see those first galaxies for the very first time. And of course, galaxies are the homes of stars, and stars are the homes of planets, and planets, of course, are the homes of life. And so this telescope is definitely going to be our next giant leap in our search for habitable planets in our galaxy.
Webb's 18 gold-plated, hexagonal-shaped mirrors will align to create one giant mirror. It's 21 feet across, 6 times larger than the one on the Hubble Space Telescope. For more than 3 decades, Hubble has given us stunning, humbling views of the universe. But Webb will be a major upgrade. Like a night vision camera, this infrared telescope will search for heat signatures of the very first light after the Big Bang.
We're looking for some of the faintest objects that there are to see in the universe. In fact, we are looking for the faintest objects. If the telescope doesn't get cold, then it will actually glow brighter than the objects we're looking for.
To block the sun's heat from blinding Webb, engineers designed a first-of-its-kind sun shield the size of a tennis court. Its 5 layers will keep the telescope side more than 600 degrees colder than the sun-facing side.
This is material. This is Kapton material that makes up those layers of the sun shield. This material here is about 0.002 inch thick.
And because that sun shield is so big, it and everything else had to fold up to fit inside the rocket. Once in space, Webb will carefully unfold and rebuild itself like robotic origami. Project manager Bill Oakes.
It's more complex than any satellite NASA's ever launched. It is hands down. The complexities of its deployment, the materials that it's been made of, has never been tried by a NASA mission before.
If any one of 344 parts fail, the entire mission could be jeopardized. About 1/3 involved deploying that sun shield, 1,300 feet of cables, almost 600 pulley assemblies, and it all has to work.
1 million miles out, something goes wrong, there's no call in AAA.
No, but I am confident that we did everything we could on the ground to maximize the probability of success of this mission.
Webb's first image is about 6 months away. Worth the wait for the chance to see baby pictures of the universe. Mark Strassmann, CBS News, Greenbelt, Maryland.